Good afternoon. My name is Amy Aminet. I have the pleasure of serving as the lead pastor here at Holy Cross and the honor of welcoming you to our space on this beautiful day that the Lord has made. Kristine asked me if I would welcome you all here to Holy Cross, and I'm so glad that we can gather and just immerse ourselves in beautiful music, at least for a couple of hours on this beautiful day. So, welcome.
Hello, I'm so glad to see you all on this beautiful day. And I'm going to perform some arias, some classical music, some musical type music, and then some gospel songs. Of course, that was a little touch of spring, going in a gondola on the canals in Venice. This next song has to do, I should say, this is my accompanist, Mr. Dan Neidlinger. So this next song has to do with water also, however it's not as happy a song.
Pensiero sulla ledua rate, vati po so su clivis vicum.
I think this next one is the last one I sing in a foreign language, okay? So we'll get to English. this is, it's called O Mio Babbino Caro, and you may have heard of it. It's, the heroine is crying to her father to let her have her favorite boyfriend. I've been singing since I was 4 years old, seriously. My mother bought me some records for the gifted child. I guess she thought that was me. And it's Mendelssohn. And I love this. I made up words to it because I couldn't understand what they were talking about. But I am going to sing it in English, so hopefully you can.
Thank you.
this ditty and this ditty and this ditty after me. Sing and dance it trippingly. Sing and dance it trippingly. And this ditty and this ditty and this ditty after me. Sing and dance it trippingly. Sing and dance it trippingly. Sing and dance it trippingly. First rehearse your song by rote, to each word a warbling note. Hand in hand with fairy grace will we sing and bless this place. Hand in hand with fairy grace will we sing and bless this place. Hand in hand with fairy grace will we sing and bless this place. Hand in hand with fairy grace will we sing and bless this place.
It's one of those pieces that child musicians, when they get to a certain age, a certain ability, this is the piece that they have to play. Because it's fun, it's exciting, it's dramatic. It's also a bit humorous. You might hear that in certain places in the music. But it also presents certain challenges, especially if you're a child pianist whose hands are not fully grown. The octave passage work that Mozart requires of you can be somewhat daunting, if your hands are fairly small. So for a child pianist, this piece to be both a joy and an agony at the same time. Trust me, I'm speaking from experience. You can ask my mother, who certainly played 1,000 times as a kid, so. The Turka in the title, the Rondo alla Turka, that's referring to Turkish. It's a rondo in the style of Turkish music. In the late 18th century, the Viennese artists and musicians, they had a certain fascination with anything Turkish culture. I think that's probably due to the fact that the previous two centuries, the Turkish Ottoman Empire had been trying to invade and conquer Vienna. So when you had these two cultures in this close proximity, you had some cross-cultural interest. And so Turkish music was associated with a military-style marching band. So a lot of percussion, drums, cymbals, bells, things that to the classical Viennese would have sounded very exotic. So in this piece, you can hear where Mozart simulates the percussion. That Turkish percussive sound, and I think you'll find it pretty obvious where he does that. So here is the Rondo alla Turka by Mozart.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dan. Now we're in the popular music and gospel portion of our program. This is from the West Side Story, called Somewhere. This next song I think of as an old gospel number. It's called His Eye is on the Sparrow. And when I was younger, I used to kind of smirk at it because I thought it was a little corny. But lately it's come to mean a great deal more to me. Thank you. Nancy Saltzman to thank for that being in my repertoire. Thank you. This next song is a contemporary gospel, I guess you'd call it that, and it's usually heard at Christmas time, but you know, the message is so universal, so I decided we could do that today. It's called Mary, Did You Know? Disappointed if, you know, if I'm in the audience and they don't at least give me one little chance to sing. So I'm going to do that now. And the song is Edelweiss, and you can let me sing it through the first time, okay, and then you can join me on the second time. I'm sure you all know it. If not, go la la la. for cookies and function, whatever.